What happened to Irvin? Will, he can't have gone too far.
Josh.
Thanks.
Thank you, Lita. We got company.
I'm on it.
Got you coming.
Okay, you two know what to do. We've got to do something!
We gotta get aboard that ship!
Hold on! Get ready!
About them.
You're just one of Excella's playthings!
What?
It was your master who was supposed
to. One more time. What are you going to do about that?
Alright.
I'll handle it! Use it.
This.
Won't you two just die already? You're making me look bad! Who do you think got this entire operation off the ground? Research like this doesn't fund itself, you know. Yet everyone looks down on me. But not anymore.
Don't do it!
Planning to do.
Damn, Excella! I guess I wasn't worth the good stuff.
Excella?
Where is this facility? Answer me. What is the Ouroboros project?
BSAA! Wow, you two are just on top of everything, aren't you?
The balance of the world is changing and you're completely oblivious to it.
What's changing? What are you talking about? Is it the Ouroboros project? Is that it?
Ouroboros is about to change everything we've ever come to know.
Chris!
Chris? You're Chris.
What's so funny? How do you know about me?
All your answers are way ahead, Chris. In that cave. If you can survive long enough to get them... Italian's not so bad, but it's not gonna change anything. You're still screwed!
We're wasting time here.
Chris!
Poor bastard.
Now what?
We keep going.